Good evening and welcome to the most offensive game of the year. Now, since Walking Dead is episode 2 of the season 2 hasn't arrived yet for some reason, I decided that we shall do some of truth. Now, I've already tried out a bit, and we're going to start a new game just for your fun.
Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Well, I must say, seven days, 8 years, Lord of Ring.
Thank you. Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hon, you all dressed?
And who wants Lucas here?
Hey, champ, how do you like your new room?
Hey.
I know it's a big change for all of us, but son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town? He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Kate. Spinach. So yeah, we are a get in. Bench.
Go on outside, sweetie.
I don't
know. Go look around the neighborhood.
The cash. Have to go sell drugs and other things.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends. You're really gonna go out, so you realize that your hair looks like that. Come on, son, get out there, make friends. You're really gonna go outside with that hair? Enough! It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
What the? Oh, but daddy.
Will you go out and be a kid for Christ's sake?
But I'm a bit different.
Mom!
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful, I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Your friend.
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that?
I like it.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Don't talk to her, she's not part of the game. Don't talk to her, she's not part of the game.
Is that Spanish?
Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
K-K-K.
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
Okay. Each to his own.
You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
Well, my loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes.
Be careful, the Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers.
Okay. Right.
Okay, you're insane now. If you want to be healed, you must gaze at the rock again.
Yeah. Crazy.
Ah, yes, the pool of vision. Beautiful, isn't it? Do not disturb the sacred waters.
Daffodil. Flower for a prince.
The wizard stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does. Ah, you have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
Pardon? Oh. No. Friends with Kinney.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest. But first, please tell us thy name.
Our name? But we look like a shaft. Nah. Name? Douchebag. No.
Entered douchebag, is that correct?
Why, yes.
Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag?
No.
Very well, douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew.